Hey, I need some answers about a red light indicator on a 2009 Dodge Charger. Car will not start. This red light is on, blinking. Well, not even blinking. Mechanics. When I turn the ignition switch, it goes off and comes back on.